Hello again. This is Devin Lockett at the BiomedRx Health Center with another holistic health tip. Today, we're going to be talking about diatomaceous earth. Diatomaceous earth is not earth at all. In fact, it's the fossilized remains of a sea plant, a microscopic single-celled sea plant. The name of the plant is Melosira Preicelanica. What makes diatomaceous earth so special is the fact that the Melosira Preicelanica is shaped in tubes and it has holes in it. Each of the tubes have holes in them. What you're looking at right now is an illustration of a magnified image of Melosira Preicelanica. It's composed mainly of silica. Because of this unique shape and structure, diatomaceous earth has many uses. It's used in cat litter. It's used in dynamite. It's used as an insecticide. It's used as polish for silver and other things. It's also used in toothpaste, and it's composed mostly of silica. The living diatoms actually comprise a large portion of the Earth's mass and 20 to 50% of the oxygen in the air that we breathe. Now, before I get into the health benefits of diatomaceous earth, I have to say I am not a doctor, and nothing that you see or hear on BiomedRx TV should be construed as medical advice in any way. Having said that, I have to tell you, I consume a teaspoon or a tablespoonful of pure diatomaceous earth mixed in water at least once or twice a week. It cleans out the digestive system. It kills parasites. It has kind of a scraping quality to it. So it scrapes the walls of your digestive tract, and it aids in the absorption of minerals. It reduces gas and bloating, and it also is good for cholesterol and heart health. It provides the body with silica and other important trace minerals, which improves bone health and promotes hair growth, and also promotes healthy skin and nails. And just like bentonite clay, which I mentioned in a previous video, it's also good for making homemade toothpaste. If you give yourself diatomaceous earth once or twice, or maybe three times a week, you're going to notice that whites in your eyes are whiter and that your teeth are whiter. There's a healthy glow to your skin. And if you take it over a longer period of time, you're going to notice the yellow coming out of your fingernails. They're going to be white again, and they're going to be a lot stronger. You may actually grow some hair as well. Diatomaceous earth is just another one of these really good home remedy items that you should have on the shelf. You should have it in the pantry. You should have it in the medicine cabinet or somewhere else in your home. But you should definitely stock and keep diatomaceous earth. Well, that's all I have to say in this video. If you like this video, please remember to click like and comment and share and become a subscriber to BiomedRx TV and the Devin Lockett channel. If you would like to see the full version of all of our training videos in holistic health, biomagnetic paratherapy, neurofeedback, audiovisual brain entrainment, brain training, consciousness hacking, cranial electrotherapy stimulation, and all of the peak performance training and therapies that we perform here at the BiomedRx Health Center, become a patron on Patreon at patreon.com/BiomedRxTV. And remember, I would like everyone to stay kind, because kind is the new sexy. Stay blessed and stay healthy. Thank you for watching BiomedRx TV.